before you.
I've been really high. All I smoke is fire.
You know all I smoke is fire.
What is up, y'all? It's the gang, it's the clan, and we are back checking out some more videos. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button because we are about to get into some Lil Tecca. This is called Royal Rumble, and let's see what it do. Definitely an interesting beat. I was not expecting that type of beat for this visual, but I like it. Let's keep it going and see where it goes. What I noticed about Lil Tecca and his music is it's always interesting just to see his visuals and just hear his songs. Like, it's always entertaining, and you gotta love that about an artist, so I like it.
Making it make sense, who paycheck, they like one finna pay rent. Get some drip, I'ma buy some basic. I'm almost done, you gon' flush and I don't take shit. Really antisocial, I don't like elaborating. Hey, niggas widows, I don't like collaborating. Had to cut your love because y'all niggas are not sanctioned. Moving hot charge, cause investigation. Now if you want to talk, yeah, you gotta make a payment.
Tecca don't know you, he don't know y'all. He don't know y'all, still playing up here.
Bitches give me pussy, I won't pay her. Fuck, bitch, now I don't even love you, I won't pay her. Plus, even if you my shorty, no, please do not get comfortable. Bitch, I'm the king, it's a Royal Rumble. Came out on top at the Royal Rumble. And if you feel me, it's a Royal Rumble. She wanna Royal Rumble. No cap, I get it though. You just wanna fuck with me, you heard me on the radio. You play on me, bitch, you gon' turn me to a criminal. Say, I don't touch y'all, that could touch me. How this young nigga in my country? You want me to pull up, yeah, that's like 50 snaps. I'm gonna put some in a block and I go cut my bitch a bigger ass. Thinking about the old, I'm not gonna lie, yeah, I be missing that. Back then, when thinking about the destination where I'm at.
Okay. My analysis, I give the song just by itself, I give it a 6. But the visual gonna boost it up to an 8. I like the visual, it's entertaining, and it just makes you wanna watch and listen a little bit more, so I like it.
Tecca. Oplex? Listen, man. We gotta know. What's the secret? We've been watching you. You got 2 bells underneath you. Just tell us what it is, man. We just wanna.
Yeah. I know you're all excited. You ain't never see someone do that. A little performance like that. But I got some chicken nuggets at the crib. My mom just got me. I can't let them get cold, you know? I gotta go.
Love you, Tecca.
So that right there was Lil Tecca, Royal Rumble. The song was okay, but I really enjoyed watching the visual for it. Let me know what y'all thought about that as well. Be sure to stop by the description box. Check out the links below. We got links to our merchandise. We got new music dropping, but you can check out what we have out on all streaming platforms right now. Go ahead and subscribe, hit the like button, and turn on that post bell notification so you don't miss out on our upload. And gang, I'ma see y'all in the next reaction video.
Through music.
Yeah, I do my own stunts, yeah, I'm feeling like the GOAT. I was born to do this shit, I gave you niggas all hope. You didn't hear me when I was stuck, and now a nigga about to blow. They was blowing up my phone before a nigga started rapping. A lot of money on the table, cause a nigga been having. And I didn't sign that record deal, cause I didn't need them advancements. I been killing shit for years before a nigga started rapping. Pissing on the game like I got a weak bladder. Niggas falling off, climbing up weak ladders. Getting to the bucks like a new improved Giannis. Only way they gon' see me if they looking up. Tough.
Cause I'm the highest in the fucking room.
Let's get it. Yeah.